teams from over 40 countries came to a Chinese city. They attended the 31st International Kite Festival. It is an 8-day festival, and around 10,000 people came this time. Weird and wonderful shapes of kites could be seen. The city is known as the kite capital of the world. It is also considered to be the birthplace of kites. The festival started in 1984, and it takes place every year.